Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Man the Maker. Welcome back to Star Traders Frontiers. We are Mo. You're also freshly fed on a pancake. Just one pancake. So good. Covered in butter. Blueberry pancake. Cinnamon and sugar on top. My God. I am riding high right now. Literally, probably a little bit high from that pancake. Actually, there's no sugar in it whatsoever because we use sugar alternatives. But I feel like I should be on a sugar rush. Well, no matter, right? Okay, what do we do? Last time we just kind of did a little bit of exploration here, right? I mean, I want to kind of level my guys up. I might want to continue to level my guys up. We can do another pirate combat. Huh? Yes, we can. Made to leave? Yeah, stolen riches. I think you're going to be okay if we leave you up front there, right? Yeah, he's going to be fine. They've got a scary shotgunner who started with a lot of things. Initiative. Oof. So I think we are going to just go with this right off the bat. Or do we make him easier to kill? I think we make him easier to kill. Blah, and he misses. Oh, that's so great. You can go with a dueler stance. You can retreat. Dueler stance on you. That is going to make you rather hard to hit, isn't it? I suspect... Yeah, we should pop up on the discipline. We are going to get to go before she does. Indeed we do. And in fact, he gets to go. I mean, I feel like we should just take the kill. Or the miss. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Okay. You need to retreat back, please. You've missed. Really not what we wanted there. Go for the electro grenade. Please hit him. God damn it. Not what we want. Please get the kill. Oh, thank God. Otherwise, we would probably be in some trouble there. We would actually be in some trouble. You're quite scary. I think we just want to take you down. Try and take you down, please. And you have what? Bleeding? Conversely, we could buff you a little bit. No, let's go for this. Ferocity. Okay, that's you're gonna do a lot of damage if you can, but let's see if we can get the debuffs off. Nice. Really, really happy to see that one. You're gonna be pretty scary. You got a lot of damage. Fortunately, we do get to go first. And I think I'm gonna use lifeline here. Give you a little bit of bonus armor. Yeah, nice. I think with you also just E-Shot Grenade is... It's just kind of the way to always go, right? We got the kill on her. You're weakened. I'm a bit scared of you shooting me with Ferocity. So we're actually going to remove that debuff. And then just try and kill you. You do get to go, but you do miss. So that's fine. Little damage to you. We can even get the kill, and you got that much harder time dodging there. And another kill. Nice. That fight went great. Do love to go up against these pirates. Gaining a little bit of experience. Ready to advance to level 6 at the Spicel. I think that means he gets new talent. We're going to go pick it up. You don't want to sell this. We want to sell this on farming, refinery, and industrial, huh? No, not time to pay anybody yet. Okay, well, let's just go. Let's go to where the mission is. Nope, this is just a Warhammer. It's fine, we can just back off from that. No need to concern ourselves there. Let's just go mess with Devaltos. You guys have been my friends for a long time. Those times are over. Pay our wages, nice, with the level up. Pistolier, both of you to level 6. Dueler's stance is amazing. It is amazing. And I feel like we have to go for it, right? We want Raining Steel as well. We want Tricky Gunplay. God, there's just too many. No, we should stick with the defense because we just need you guys to live. If you guys can just live, then we're going to be okay. That's kind of how things go there. Let's go and talk to these people. A discreet bribe. We can do an attention-grabbing brawl. Discreet bribe. I feel like this is... No, this one. Attention-grabbing brawl. So you're the one Kane sent. Seems like it worked. We have your money, Zal. That's all that matters. What matters more is that you tell us about the research lab. Where is it and what weaknesses does it have? It's a Devaltos military lab. It doesn't have weaknesses. Now let's just take it slow. Think about it. Protocols, procedures, record-keeping, secondary locations... Personnel, there are weaknesses, Zal. You don't get this heap of money unless you talk. All right, let me see. In the end, I had a few juicy tidbits to share along with the lab's exact location. It's an open secret that the site's security commanding officer, Carl Valsa, is a spice addict and spends few too many nights down in the plates. And the chief research officer, Kai Mar, was brought in from off-world. She left her family on Devaltos Prime for his position, her husband and two sons. So there are angles. Next, we need to do a preliminary sweep of the lab's systems for anything else we might use. Great success! And we get paid, actually, a fair amount. Shipping container we've been carrying has been handed over. Yeah, okay. Things, we passed our test there just fine. Just fine. Dude, there's a bunch of rip with Devaltos. I don't know, like, how? How do they know about anything? Cool. And then we can actually stop by here on our way back out. Or the other way around. Let's do this one first. Yeah, that's fine by me. And we can just pretty much just, I mean, go straight there. This is a refinery world. We can sell stuff, can't we? Seems good to me. There's a trade ban, but that's okay. 16 intel records from that trade. That's a lot of intel records. All right. Now, one thing to think about, I suppose we need to take off something. In order for a passenger cabin. Might as well just do it now. I'm okay with taking this torpedo off. I mean, it was coming in quite a bit of handy to have it. I feel quite bad losing it. I'd rather have more defensive capabilities. We have Jesus Christ. How is it so high? Why do these railguns just require no accuracy, no gunnery whatsoever? I mean, it's actually, I don't know if we can really replace these things, but I feel like having higher gunnery is probably pretty useful. No, this is, I mean, this does have much higher gunnery, right? It's a lot less damage. What about here? The thing is also is we don't actually, I mean, you don't get distortion fields. We're going to have a much harder time getting distortion fields if we lose that. Right? It's always nice to kind of be all within the same type. It's only plus 4 gunnery there. It's just ridiculous. There's the torpedo. I mean, we can go with the missile battery again. A second missile battery? Much less crippling chance, much... A lot more base damage, right? But we are, what, losing out? Yeah, okay. I'm actually okay with this. We need higher gunnery. I'm a little bit worried that our gunnery is just too low at this point, right? And we're at 340%, which is just kind of absurd. It's too low. And we need to boost that up a little bit because we did miss something before. Okay, I'm happy with that. Let's go. We don't really need to worry about, I think, doing exploration or anything. We just carry on our way. This is going to be actually fairly tight, isn't it? Hopefully there's a place very close by that we can land. And in fact, there is. Smuggler? No, you know. Not interested. Rate of scrutiny. Just manufactured goods. And we'll just take your money. Everybody freaking loves us right now, right? I believe they do. Take your fuel, heal, wages. And just carry on. Now, one thing, I mean, having duplicates. We have an extra soldier. I'm never going to use that soldier. Well, we can't actually fire her here. It's too bad. She is higher level. What is your stats? Okay, initiative range. Very high armor piercing. Solid strength. You would deal a lot of damage. You got pretty good armor. I don't know. I kind of like the two pistoliers. I like having them there. They react quickly, right? They move quickly. They shoot quickly. Xeno fleet here. Do we see... wow, Xeno spores are also falling here. Great. No medical services, which is not ideal. We would like some medical services. If we're going to go hunting some Xeno, which we're not. Unless, could have been. I would have fought them. You know, like we said, no retreating from Xeno anymore. Those days are behind us. We have to go somewhere to repair. Or to heal and get fuel and such, of course. But we're making our way quickly throughout the galaxy. Still no healing. That's okay. Still really want to get my combat crew leveled up. I think we can skip this place. That's not a good idea. On second thought. During docking procedures, I heard the portmaster on duty mention we might want something to investigate. Turns out there's a famous merchant and negotiator trapped in this faction holding. I haven't heard of him, but the portmaster said his name is Nikolai Ramius. Another vignette! He has sold out a Rykard prince, and now a death warrant has been issued for his head. He's hiding under the protection of the electrical spice merchant, Tumet. There's a death warrant out, and he won't be able to leave her compound safely. If you want to try to recruit him, we need to visit spice trader Tumet. Do we? Does that show up here? Expression unknown. It does. Well, we're gonna continue on with what we're doing. We have this one in our back pocket, which is pretty nice. I will land here. You know, we will see. Maybe we get rare trade goods. Maybe not. A little bit of damage. Scavenger combat would be cool. As would, honestly, the experience points. We get the combat. Great. I'm always actually very happy to do that. And they rolled terribly. Wow, they rolled terribly. You can open 100 HP. You're going to be much easier to kill. And I think we will just lower your armor a little bit. Terrifying accuracy? Yeah, that's probably fine. You can buff yourself. Sure. Dueler stance, right. Let's go with the grenade. It's just too good not to. We didn't. Oh, with the stun as well? Man. Let's just see if we can kill him. And we can. The officer is down. We want to debuff you. Great. Potentially just kill you, almost. You did dueler stance instead. That was probably a mistake. And yeah, this is going to be an easy fight. We will try and nice, we even got the hit there. You guys can just pop back and forth. Yeah, just quite low. No, we can just go all out aggressive here, I believe. I believe that's going to be just fine if we just try and kill them. You can just go roaring about for a one shot? Nah, well, would have been cool, but that's okay. We went... Wow. He was a terrible, terrible combatant. You were in the wrong... trade there, friend. Gaining that small amount of experience, it does make a difference. No, okay. Well, we'll pick up and we'll go now. Pay some more wages, level a crew, but no, that's it. No, let's continue on with what we're doing. And I don't know, I mean, I might be just completely wasting my time by doing this Caligan mission. Hard to say, but we'll go for it. You know, maybe it's interesting. Steel song, huh? Thank you. This is going to take us to the location, I believe, the quadrant with our world. Indeed, we have just enough fuel to make it. Technically, we have slightly too little. Take your money. Just keep accumulating it. I mean, I don't know if there's anything that we can even upgrade at this point. We will need to land here. There's a surplus. That's nice. Leveled 5 crew. The soldier? Yeah, you're done. Fired. Get out. Stop stealing my experience. Doctor has leveled up. I'm okay with that. Solace in battle. More morale boosts. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, we'll take the more extra morale boost. And now we can do mysterious abductions. Find out what happened to this guy. We have so much here. Mission success card is fine. 40% chance. Not today. Just take your money. Carry on. Go after the intel records, I suppose, is fine. Really, nothing bad can happen to us here. That's the nice thing about being in a absolute beast of a ship. Is that anyone's going to fight us? Doesn't matter. There's really nothing that can go that wrong for us. Mission success. Complete our assignment. Respected by your peers. Yes. She lost. She's just -9. Wow. Okay. Our mission will take us where now? Tightly guarded in a bunker. Cadrino belt. We're going to have to fight people, aren't we? Well, that's on our way out. Let's go do Rat and Tech and just go navigate straight there. We probably will need to refuel on our way out here because it's quite the long distance across this quadrant. Quite the long distance indeed. Probably more crew, but nothing interesting. It's going to be a while until our combat crew get a meaningful level up. Yep, crowd travel all the super, super long distances. We are kind of in the rim, you know. We are in the rim. I'll just retreat from you. Kind of just let time go by. We could be fighting Xeno now if we really wanted to. I don't know. I don't think we need to, right? I don't really feel the allure there. One thing we could probably also fire the other pistolier that we have. She's also just sucking up experience. Doesn't need to. She does not need to be there. And again, if my pistoliers do die, would be quite nice. What is this? We're a smuggler. No, don't care about any of that. Rat and tech. Once again, mission success card, please. 40%? No. A little bit of money? Sure. I'd rather just not take the time, I think, honestly. We'll take the records. Always take the records. They're always useful. It's always really worth it to just stock up on them. You know, it just doesn't matter. Take them. Just take the intel records. One day, you'll thank me. There we go. Mission success, and things happen. The rat has all told the truth. We've intercepted some of the communications from the chief research officer, Kai Mar. She relied on different Star Trader captains to exchange messages back and forth with her family over the 5 years she's been stationed here. We could find a way to be one of those Star Traders. Not sure how that would bring us any closer to the Galtha Tech, though. Before we're able to decrypt, Kalmar is asking for her family to be relocated here because the work is going so well. She's likely to be here forever. Then perhaps she really is the one to drag the Galtha Tech out of theory into reality. Hopefully Cassie Kane has an idea how we could use this knowledge to our advantage. Okay. Next up, we have to do more things. Whoa, they're not happy about us here. Are they? Well, I don't really care if we encounter a hostile military patrol. Yeah, they're not actually hostile because they like me so much. Quite a few hostile guys, isn't it? Unexpected ship, a Rykart spy, just retreat. And get mission success card. Take some of that. 32% chance? Come on. Thank you. And now, extended operations from Gilbert. He's used a lot of facts, Captain. We record everything from Cassie Kane to review. It is clear that the facility is locked up tight, that the Valtis military is involved. We have to tread very carefully not to set off any alarm bells. Do we learn anything more about the head of security, Call Valsa? Oh, yes, he's well known, as are his habits. He's in the spice hall regularly and has a connection with a few local smugglers to keep the spice flowing, even though he always has an elite set of bodyguards with him. You could get to him. Bodyguards or not, he's putting the lab security at risk every time. It's another angle. It's time to go back and review everything we've learned with Cassie Kane. She's a career diplomatic spy. Perhaps she can see a way we can arrange these pieces into success. Yeah, sure, great. Gained a bunch of money from that. Always happy. Waypoint back, but first... Mysterious abduction. That's going to have to be for next time. We're going to see what's going on. We're going to continue on with our rat and tech. Continue on with these vignettes. Go for some unlocks here as well and just explore the story a little bit and swing our weight around, right? I mean, we got the carrier. We are untouchable in sky. Let's use that to our advantage while we can. So, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Stick around until next time. My name is Man the Maker. Take care, everybody. Have a wonderful day.